Hey guys, Greg C96 here. We are back with what's it called? Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for April 2017. We're back. I have cocoa beans. Not that I have wheat. There's a phone ringing. Don't have wheat to do anything with these cocoa beans, but damn it, I have cocoa beans. All the cocoa beans. Can you tell I like chocolate? Well, that's good for now. So, that's a skeleton over there. Okay, I have armor now, so we're gonna overcome our fears. Oh God. Guys, we did it. We overcame our fears. We've killed a skeleton. It's been a breakthrough for us today. Okay. Let's get down here and recover some resources that we lost at the end of that last episode. Mainly the slabs. So we got our little bridge thingy. Now we need to make some jungle fences. Which I actually don't think I'm in need of any more jungle trees. Let's like do our thing there. Got melons. Probably running low on food because I haven't harvested for food in a while. But like the challenge length is so short, you don't really need all that much food if you're not running around like crazy. So we should be good, I think. Let's see if we can make these fences. I don't remember how fences are made. I know, like, I literally just did them in the last episode. But, you know, I'm Greg, so. Okay, so that's how you make fences. And it's not even necessarily about the fences doing anything. It's not about them being protective, it's about them looking cool. I was shifting. What? Well, at least it wasn't a skeleton that got us. So, like, we're moving up in the world, facing our fears and stuff. But, like, I was shifting. And by the time I realized I was falling, I was too late for me to move over. Why is there a sapling right there? Oh, you guys can't see it. Hold on, let me move my logo out of the way. There's a sapling right there. I don't know why. Oh well. Enjoy the black screen for the rest of this one. But we'll see you guys in the next one. Later.
Hey, thanks for making it all the way through this video. If you're still in the mood to watch some more, why don't you check out one of these previous videos here? Or if you want to watch more later but not right now, that's cool too. You click on one of my lovely pieces of wall art here, you can either subscribe to myself or to the Big Box of Gamers channel. Just make sure after you subscribe, you click that little bell notification icon there to get notified whenever we post a new video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Surfing, a style when these sounds merging, foul versions emerging. I hit them with detergent, fresh, clean, cool, calm.
climbing, I stay searching. The ocean in the sky, the only church I take my sermons. Not a style merchant, I keep it style free. Off the top of the noggin is probably how you find me. Spitting in the cipher, exercise like some high knees. Why I can't decipher, but I'm grateful how my life leads. I'm a writer, but what I'm penning, you can't read. Hope they send my music round the world, flat Stanley. Hope it's bringing joy and understanding to whoever listens. Telling people follow their heart is like my only mission. I'm all about addition. No, I don't fuck with division. When we separated, powers that be end up winning. That's the vision. We all come together and fight as people. We all reunite in the corruption, all right? Thank you.
Hey, thanks for making it all the way through this video. If you're still in the mood to watch some more, why don't you check out one of these previous videos here? Or, if you want to watch more later, but not right now, that's cool too. If you click on one of my lovely pieces of wall art here, you can either subscribe to myself, or to the Big Box of Gamers channel. Just make sure after you subscribe, you click that little bell notification icon there to get notified whenever we post a new video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.